my bird. I feel like I'm not a usual bird. I'm from a different world. I tried to die so many times, I always came back to my rhymes. Most of you know that I'm deathless, and that's one of the reasons why I'm also friendless. No one wants to know me, no one wants to know the truth. Many chances, many loss, never less than a boss. I always was the best, and when I was not, I tried to be. Never gave up and go down on your knees. You won't remember the pain, just the success and the gain. Many people told me you are my dog, please don't stop. Don't worry, nothing has stopped me. Haters are crying and I am flying. I do raises from the hate since I have faith. Sorry but I don't need you as my teammate. I ain't having fear, I ain't having tear. I ain't having defense, I ain't having dealers. I ain't having ego anymore. And with my girlfriend on the floor, I ain't caring about stupid people like you. And I change myself, I am peaceful. I ain't killing anyone, I ain't killing myself. I ain't fighting anymore, and I ain't fucking any hoe. I'm just living like a fucking bro. You can understand it because you ain't my bro. I'm deathless and everyone should know. I like being friendless, it's better than being betrayed by the people who tried to destroy my happiness. But I ain't reproaching them, I was the one who trusted them. Everywhere where I go, there is a drama on the floor. So by I'm living through that door. I started as a kid, I was waiting where I made my first song. When I did it, I was so proud. Now I know that it takes more than just that to be pro. It's not just about the songs, it's not just all the lyrics. It's about the style, it's about our way of life. It's about the knife you have in your pocket. It's about the trust, it's about betray. It's about the experience, it's about being deathless. And I might not be the same, but what I became is a lot stronger and ready to stand the pain. I changed a lot, but I did not forget what I was taught. I'm still honest, and I will be forever betraying my people, never, 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 never. I would rather die or suffer than accepting this kind of offer. I protect my people, I don't let them down. I don't care if everyone knows me or just the town. I have the power either day, succeed in every way. Everything is my part of plan. So don't even bother yourself with a scan of my paper, of my plan. You can't predict my moves and so can't I. I am too dangerous since I can't die. But honestly, tell me you all, you really thought I would give up 3 years of rap just because you pay people like say this crap? It has two names. So why did you even believe you wanted me to end, or you wanted to be my friend? I don't really care, I don't judge people, that's too rare. And when it happens, everyone has to stare. Only the creator can destroy his own creation. There is no other option. I will live forever and I will never die. I will never die, I will never die, I will never fucking die. If I don't choose to do so, you know that right. So don't even try to die or kill me or anything, because I can fucking die. I cannot die and you can kill me. I cannot die and you can't kill me. I cannot die, I cannot fucking die. I cannot die if I don't choose to do so.